everyone, it's Melza. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I have something a little bit different for you guys. I am going to be doing a review for the Powerblock 24 pounds adjustable dumbbell. I have used these dumbbells for every Caroline Girvan workout I've done, for every Sydney Cummings workout I've done, really for any YouTube workout I've done, really any strength training I've ever done, period. I got the dumbbells approximately, I think a year ago, around maybe March or April of last year. I thought it would be a good time to give you guys my thoughts and feedback on the dumbbell. So if you guys are not familiar with Powerblock, Powerblocks are a dumbbell brand that have been around for decades, I believe, at this point. They are known for their adjustable dumbbell products, and they come in a variety of different models, and some of them are expandable, some of them are not. They also build kettlebells and like adjustable barbell type things, but today I'm going to be specifically talking about their 24 pound non-adjustable sport set. So I ordered these dumbbells around April of last year, and as I mentioned, I've done all of my strength training with these dumbbells. I have a small pair of 2 or 3 pound hand weights, but aside from that, I've really not done any like free weight training at the gym or at home or otherwise with anything else, really. So bear that in mind as I give you guys my thoughts that I really don't have a ton to compare it to. My partner does have a pair of fixed weight 25 pound dumbbells that I've like picked up before, but I haven't really worked out with them. I didn't love the way that they felt on my hands, hence why I purchased these. So I have it right here to show you guys. I only grabbed one. I do have a pair and they do come in pairs, so just keep that in mind. So I have the 24 pound set of these, as you guys can see, quite heavy. So this is the 24 pound set to show you guys what it looks like. And as you guys can see, these look very different from many other adjustable, ooh, I'm like getting warm just holding these up. These look quite different than any other adjustable dumbbell set that you might see on the market. And I will show you how these work. So the dumbbells come with a handle piece that looks like this. And again, I have the 24 pound set. So I believe if you get like the 50 pound set or even the like larger adjustable ones, the handles are actually larger than this. And so the handle that you're holding onto will be larger as well. So keep in mind, this is a 24 pound set. And the larger ones actually have little slots underneath that have little spots for like, I think 3 or 5 pound little tubes to help with the adjustability, but the 24 pound set does not. So it comes with a handle like this, and I'm gonna show you guys like holding them up because I can't, it's really hard to hold the 24 pounds up all at once. It comes with little slots like this, slide into each other, and this little clip just clips into each of these pieces, so it'll go in sort of, like this, like this. And that holds the dumbbells together, the weight pieces together, which sounds incredibly insecure because like, how is a piece of plastic going to hold all your weight together? But it actually works shockingly well. I've never had any issues or any accidents with the weights coming apart or anything like that. Just make sure that it is inserted all the way before you pick them up, obviously. Each weight you go up, it just sort of stacks. And as you can see, they are color-coded, so you can tell what weight you're at. The handle on the 24 pound stack is 3 pounds. Each little stack is 3 pounds. So adding three of these plus the handle, and I'll show you how they clip together. So you put them together like so, and you just take this little handle piece and it inserts just like so. So this right here is 12 pounds. And so this is adjustable up to 24 pounds. And as you can see, it gets just a sliver wider each time you increase the weight. That is one of the selling points to me about the Powerblock. It's not just that it's adjustable, but at 3 pounds, it is much smaller than at the whole like 24 pounds. Okay, so 24 pounds, right? It's quite wide. And obviously you get like a bigger set or the expandable sets. The 50 pound sets are pretty big. I've seen them at like my local sporting goods store. They're massive. The reason I picked these Powerblocks over some other more popular adjustable dumbbell sets, like for example, the Bowflex adjustable dumbbell set, is because the Bowflex adjustable dumbbell set is a fixed width. So whether you're at 5 pounds or 50 pounds, it is still like this wide. And I'm a relatively petite person. I'm about 5 foot tall, pretty small. So I just could not have imagined trying to do anything with something so wide. It would be very cumbersome. And so that was the major selling point for me on this set. And the other thing too is I like that it came in a 24 pound set. Again, I'm a small person, didn't really feel like I ever need to like have two 50 pound dumbbells. Like I still don't think I will ever reach that point. It's just crazy to think about. But the 24 pound set works great for me. And as I said, they do have adjustable and bandable sets. So if you are someone who would like to start at 50 pounds and work your way up to like 75 pound set or something, they are those options as well. The price point is pretty good. I bought the 24 pound set for, I believe, approximately $200. And I checked their website. As of this recording, it is priced at $199, not including tax. And not including shipping. And I'm not sure if tax or shipping is included, but I'll link the Powerblock website down below. And I believe you can find these at some local sporting goods stores as well. Although to be completely transparent, the 24 pound set was more challenging to find than the 50 pound set. And I had to order it directly from Powerblock for the 24 pound set. So that was my reasoning of purchasing the 24 pound set, was mostly the width and the price point. And I liked that it was very quick to adjust the weights. I didn't have to like fiddle with a whole lot of things. Literally pull the pin out, push the pin back in where I need it to, and it's done, it's secure. Like there's no like turning of anything, like nothing's gonna break on it. Like that's what it was, just simple. The customer service from Powerblock was fantastic. Like I said, I had to call them directly to order it. This was like early 2021. There was still a lot of supply issues for Powerblocks, and I called a bunch of local retailers and none of them carried the 24 pound set, if they even had Powerblocks in stock at all. So I had to give Powerblock a call to make the order. Actually, I had one more in stock and I got a hold of it. So they sent me an invoice online, I paid online, they shipped to me right away. Like it was super smooth. Highly recommend ordering through them. I've had no issues. I have had no issues with my Powerblock, and so I have nothing but good things to say about their customer service there. Okay, so let me talk about my sort of general thoughts about the set. So I'll insert some clips here of me just using it in general, but again, I've used this for all my Caroline Girvan workouts, all my Sydney Cummings workouts, really any strength-based training workouts that I've done. I've used it for Chloe Ting, like just like everything and anything. So as a whole, I really like the Powerblock shape, the way that it's formed. So the shape works really well for things like goblet squats, lunges, rows, skull crushers even. Like really, I have found these to work with most any type of exercise. I have found that these work really, really great. The handle is a perfect size for me personally. I actually went to, again, my local sporting goods store and just put my hands on the 50 pound, and it is just very, very, very big. So if you are a smaller person, I would probably recommend going with the 24 pound set unless you like absolutely need 50 pound dumbbells. For me, these worked great. The handle size is great for me. So really, really like that. The build quality is fantastic. Some plastic. The handle comes with like a rubber or silicone like cover type thing, which feels really good. The weights themselves are like a coated metal and they feel great. And like, you know, I have dropped these or anything, but I haven't been like particularly like gentle with them either. And I've not had any issues or anything. Again, the pin is connected with like a rubber bungee to the weights itself. And this piece here is plastic, but again, I've not had any issues with it in the last year whatsoever. Issues with these, I think these were great for, again, anything like squat, deadlifts, anything like that. The only thing I could see becoming an issue is if maybe you had like a bigger set where the dumbbells are wider. I could see how doing things like deadlifts might be a little more challenging if you're holding both dumbbells, as they would just be like really wide and sort of instead of holding them like directly next to your shin, I think it would be like maybe a little out and away from your shin. But aside from that, I haven't really found anything where these don't work great for. They also work fantastic. Caroline Girvan, Sydney Cummings, like any YouTube style strength-based workout, because of the ability to change the weight so quickly. I have found that I am more open to trying something at a higher weight, realize this is not happening, and then just shifting the weight right back down because it's so quick, right? I'm not like committed to any particular weight. And the same goes the opposite direction, right? Like if I would start a set like 10 pounds and realize, oh, this is like super easy, I can change it up and go up 3 pounds like super quick, make it more challenging for myself. I really, really like the adjustable dumbbells for that reason. The other thing too is just that it doesn't take up a lot of space, right? Like you guys saw how big it is. I mean, this is a 10 pound, so like, you know, it's probably up here with the 24 pound set. You have everything from 3 to 24 pounds. Total weights together is 48 pounds. 48 pounds gives you a lot to work with. So you can start out with using one dumbbell at 24 pounds for your squats, for example, and then swap it up and use both dumbbells for squats as you build that strength, which is really nice. It also gives you the option to either have, you know, use like, maybe you can do like 12 and 12 for the 24 as well, or just the 1 24, if depending on like the grip that you like and how you like to hold your weight, which is really, really nice. Any criticisms or things I think can be improved? I really don't have any. Overall, build quality is great. I do wish that maybe the color and the weights that are marked in the front here were maybe just a little bit different, more different. You know, the colors all sort of look the same and end up sort of repeating. Like this orange and this red look so similar, and I get them mixed up quite frequently. But I'm really nitpicking at this point. I really don't have any critiques or anything that I think can be improved with Powerblocks. I think they're a great product. I really enjoyed using them, and I'm really, really glad that this is the item that I decided to go with. And they've held up really, really well. I have every intention to keep using them for all of my future YouTube workouts, Peloton workouts, whatever free weight based workout. I think I'll end there. Feel free to pop any questions into the comments below if you have any questions that you would like answered. I think for me, the biggest thing that I wish I had been able to see before I purchased and I had a lot of difficulty was sort of a size gauge of how big these Powerblocks are. So I'm gonna give you guys a comparison. These are the Powerblocks. And I apologize, these are quite heavy and like awkward. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna hold them upside down here. Here we go. Okay. And this is my iPad Air. This is just like the regular size. For comparison's sake. Obviously they're very, like the thinness is very different, but I really wanted to see how wide it is, and I would say they're approximately the same width, so I would say it's probably about 10 inches wide. Okay, that's all. I hope this was helpful. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.